You know, a large part of this country has private health insurance.
Yes.
180 million people. And under that, Biden, he doesn't have any clue, but under that, 180 million people will lose their health care. And they'll go to socialized medicine, and that's not going to be acceptable.
Okay.
180 million people, Leslie, will go to socialized medicine. It won't be, it will not be acceptable.